the first town that most people experience when they arrive on Martha's Vineyard. With its large North Shore harbor, anchored by a lighthouse on both its eastern and western shores, Vineyard Haven is the welcoming beacon to the island as people come and go on the ferries. It's known as the year-round town on the Vineyard. The ferries run throughout the year here. Many of the shops and restaurants stay open. There's always some hustle and bustle in Vineyard Haven. Hi, I'm Guinevere Kramer with Point B Realty. One of the other great things about Vineyard Haven is that along with the hustle and bustle of downtown, you can easily find peace and quiet nearby. One of those areas is just off the north shore of Lagoon Pond, about a mile away, where you find some great homes quietly tucked away off the main road. Our destination is 62 Weaver Court. You discover a private 1.2 acre setting with beautifully landscaped grounds and gardens that surround a distinguished three-story white colonial designed for family living and enjoyment. There are a lot of things to like about this home. Let's start right here on this large back mahogany deck. There are sliding doors from the kitchen and the dining room for easy access. It's a great place for a morning cup of coffee or a gathering with friends or family in the afternoon or evening. Stepping inside, you'll find the three-bedroom home lives very large across its three floors and 4,500 square feet. I love the chef's kitchen. It's fully equipped with plenty of room to work, and it has a nice open lounge area. French doors open to the living room with fireplace, and there's a formal dining room and office. The three bedrooms are all on the second floor. The master bedroom has its own deluxe ensuite bath with double vanity, soaking tub, and glass walk-in shower. The other two bedrooms share a full bath. The third floor offers a lot of additional bonus space. It's been nicely designed and awaits finishing touches. There's a full bath and distant Vineyard Haven water views from the deck. There is additional finished living space above the garage as well, and there is room for a pool. Not only is a pool a fun family addition, but for investors looking for a rental property, a pool can be a value building rental amenity, as well as a nice addition to the Vineyard way of life. One of my favorite lifestyle features goes back to how we started. It's all about location. There is nearby conservation land for hiking. You can walk or bike ride about a mile to downtown, or a short stroll away, you can end up here at the boat launch at the lagoon, the perfect place for your paddleboard or kayak. You'll feel worlds away, but the conveniences of downtown Vineyard Haven are literally just down the road. Please contact us if you'd like to arrange your own private tour. For Point B Realty, I'm Guinevere Kramer.